day.
You ain't gonna start the session though.
It's gonna come up to me. When I'm over here entertaining myself by getting entertained, I'm watching a movie right now, and you just decided to walk all up in the middle with a motherfucking camera.
On the show.
You didn't ask a motherfucker first, can a motherfucker have a minute in your time? You just fuck that motherfucker. I'm saying like, though.
Nah. You gotta have some mercy.
You don't.
Come on. You fucking get your ass whooped. He's a little too deep for anybody to really fuck with him. They gonna be like, oh yeah, you with all of them?
Yeah. H&M is over there. Got him.
So I got a question, a quick interview. I noticed you very selective with who you choose to scare. Is there any sort of criteria?
I'm not gonna call the police or beat my ass.
All right, and we're back, Dad.
He just blew the cigarettes.
I'm
I was waiting for the drive day.
They make their own routines, they own plays, they raise their own money, they do their thing.